Right, man, like AY London said, the amount of people that feel like they need to act aggressive during stop and search. Oh my God. What, man, like Kareem Jackson? I'll get to your comment in a minute, Kareem Jackson. Yeah, let me just so yeah, there's a lot of people, man. When they get stopped and searched by the police, innit, they act all aggressive and that. Yeah. But these are the same people, yeah? They don't act aggressive when their boss at work talks smack to them. Yeah. They don't act aggressive when obviously if your mum tells you it's off or whatever, innit? But they don't act aggressive towards their neighbor, yeah, who's disrespecting them, bunning weed and the weeds going in their yard. Yeah. They don't act aggressive to people that know that, you know, things will come back to them, whatever, innit? They act aggressive to the police because they're cowards, because they know this is gonna be one little altercation, whatever, innit? Yeah, and I can walk away from this. Yeah? Me, I never act aggressive to the police. Yeah. And I've been plenty of times, man, been stopped for this, arrested for this, arrested for that. Never act aggressive to the police. Yeah? It's cowardly, man. Cowardly. Right, let me see. Right, boom. Right. So Kareem Jackson saying, but Jay, you see ridiculous videos like in America where white folk call the police on black people for trivial things. Look, you're always going to have idiots out there, right? Just because a white person calls a man, we can't stop someone from calling, we can't stop a white person from calling the police on a black person, innit? Yeah. But at the end of the day, right, when the police do turn up and the black people act like animals, yeah, they're just proving white people's point. Yeah, they're proving white people's point. Yeah. That black people act foolish, act like, you know, they're aggressive animals towards the police when they don't need to. Yeah.